as you can see from that list, there is an enormous renovation taking place in Ireland. Opponents tonight, Pyre, no slouches, of course, having beaten Arsenal in the last competition last season. Well, at the press conference yesterday, Dick Advocate had the solemn expression of a Moses handing down the commandments, the first of which is, thou shalt not lose a goal at home. Well, that basic fact haunts coaches throughout Europe, many of whom would settle for a no-scoring draw. But there's a mistake early on, they can't afford that. Looking very cumbersome on the edge of the penalty area. And the first shot at goal, Nagby, coming forward from midfield. Took it well, kept it low, but just no target. Well, they're doing it pretty hard, and that's a man who was suffering early on. That was a violent and quite unnecessary foul. I don't think the coach Oleg Bloker would like that. Quite unnecessary. And it looks like Tomato is on. Now that's a blow to range. Away goes Van Bronckhorst. He'll get the free kick this time. And there's a red card. I did say that this referee stands no nonsense. There obviously was something shouted at the referee. The Greeks are incensed about this. Watch the move here. Stupidly are down now to 10 men. Nicely cut round there to Kanchelskis by Ferguson. There's Wallace with a run and a tough pass. Oh, did he creep in there? One of the smaller men up front, and I think the sheer impudence of the run getting a little bit of space. Here's Ferguson. And want to go himself. Kanchelskis getting inside to that left foot of his. He can rattle him in. Bit of in now. Ferguson got to show a little pace here. And I think that was outside again. No! Just touched away as Wallace came in. A bit of corner kick this time. Kanchelskis! And down they fell again, and that put the feet away from Percy Olivares, the Peruvian international. Rangers now trying to keep the momentum up. It's in again, and that has to be taken first time. And I think the Greeks coming up to halftime, 8 minutes in fact, must be reasonably satisfied. Well, that's the first time that Francesco's has worked his way into the box or near it. Ozanato almost getting away! And he tried to take the goalkeeper off for a goalkeeper who's had nothing to do in the game. He'll send it in hard! Beautifully fired in there by Francesco's. Ozanato. Still going forward, and he gets the free kick. Back to there, the far side, Perini. And there it is! Oh, one of the best chances of the game so far. Beautifully touched inside Newman there. There's no bounce again. Perini with him. Perini being right upon, it seemed to be. But also, and once again, distinct signs of a cumbersome defence. Giving the ball away far too easily. Manuel. Perini. Ready for the run by Abato. There's Ferguson. Newman pushing forward more, as you can see now. Van Bronckhorst. It's a little bit slow, he turns well on that, there's a chip, the ball across, Gordon Durie, and the deadlock is broken by the Russian, at a great play by Wallace, and the pressure at last has paid off. The danger was always coming round the left-hand side. Look at Wallace, I thought it was, he might have lost possession, but look how creative he was at Kanchelskis. Scores his first goal for his new club. Kanchelskis. They've opened up now. Matter going forward. This is a matter with a shot at goal. And a 2 and a 3 goal lead in Europe is enormous. There's Ferguson, Perini, Alberts wanted it back again, and he gets it. There's Kanchelskis to the run inside. Brilliantly defended by Konstantinidis, just want the other goal. I don't think there's any doubt about that. And Kanchelskis getting away from his marker. Konstantinidis going with him. Up it goes to Mato. They might even think that with 10 men, 2-0 against them isn't a bad result, given what they can do at home. No free kick this time. Amoruso goes away. Now 4 against 3. Here's Mato. Here's Kanchelskis. And it goes! Just to Kanchelskis again. Wallace. He was looking for the touch, and it all... Perini. Here's Albert. He's got on that fly again. Brilliantly saved! Oh, wasn't that so typical? He really did look as if he had much leverage here, but what a power there is in that left leg. And it dipped and swerved. Very fine save indeed. There's Gattuso. Perini can't get to it. Gattuso does. And there goes the final whistle. It's all over. Rangers get, at least to give themselves a decent margin to take with them back across to Thessaloniki.